This Scanner Management Service training tutorial will be covering how to deploy an SMS package using the deployment checklist. First, what is the deployment checklist? The deployment checklist is a document detailing the activities involved in deploying an SMS package. The document also lists key folder locations, where to access your SMS packages within 123scan, where to push the SMS package on your production PC. The deployment checklist can be accessed and printed from within 123scan. In terms of the steps for remotely managing your scanners using the Scanner Management Service, this video will be covering steps 2 and 3, step 2 being deploying the scanner management package over the network, and step 3, the scanner management package is automatically loaded to your scanner by this SMS agent. From within 123scan, you have a couple options for accessing the deployment checklist. You can access it from the recent files, and then click Start the SMS Package Wizard. And it's available right here. In addition, for creating a new SMS package, you can access the deployment checklist this way. From this screen, you have the option to print the deployment checklist, make it larger on the screen, make it full screen. The deployment checklist starts with a good overview of the scanner management service process. It outlines the three steps in developing a scanner management service solution. Step 1, generating the SMS package using 123scan. Step 2, deploying the SMS package to your target PC in a production environment using third-party network tools. And step 3, on the target PC, the SMS agent loads the SMS package to your scanner. Step 1 is to create an SMS package for your scanner. If in this SMS package you'd like to load parameters to your scanner, you'll need to also create a 123scan configuration file. Step 2, deploying the SMS package. Use any off-the-shelf, third-party enterprise console to push the SMS package to the target PC, or basically the scanner's host PC. Push the SMS package to the target PC within the SMS agent's download folder. That's a mouthful. What it's really saying is, there's a download folder. Everything goes into the download folder. The download folder is within the SMS agent's folder structure. The download folder's path can be seen right here. Now that you're ready to deploy your SMS package, you need to be able to get your SMS package from within 123scan. So the SMS package can be accessed on your PC running 123scan from one of these two locations. If it's Windows XP, here's your path. If it's Windows 7, here's the path. Of course, all this assumes you've already loaded the scanner management service or the SMS agent on your target or production PC. If not, you can download it from this URL right here. When you download the scanner management service for your production environment, also download the response file to make it a silent install. Step 3. The SMS agent will load the SMS package to your scanner. Loading specifics depend on whether the SMS agent is run as a service or an application. If you'd like a detailed comparison explaining the differences of running as a service or running as an application, look at step 3B. And this concludes your training on how to deploy an SMS package.